Hi guys, it's Clumanix here and Cool Kid, and today we're doing Minecraft Blind Box Minifigures. And you might notice I have new glasses.
Yay!
And Chad asked Alan also open these.
Mm-hmm.
So we hope he watches it too.
Chad.
And Radio J Jodry, I'd like to give a shout out to you. Yay. I watched your brother, and he does really good, a good job on the mini game Murderer. He really does a good job.
Okay, let's open our blind boxes.
So,
let's
open our blind boxes. Yay. I go first. I don't need scissors. So, I want to get the iron golem.
And I want to get Steve with gold armor and dive sheep. Actually, Steve with gold armor and cat.
And the cat?
And the horse.
Let's see what you get.
The horse,
Steve with, you didn't even need scissors.
The Enderman! Yay!
You got the Enderman. Cool, let me see.
It's a little hard plastic.
Can you put it on the table?
It's a little hard plastic. Only the grass block in his hand.
Okay. And Declan's opening one.
By the way, we're going to...
Hold on, wait. It's Declan's turn.
Another video, which includes me, Declan, and my cousin Alex all playing Minecraft.
Oh, you want to do a video of that?
Yeah. Okay, here you go.
Can you see Declan?
Yes!
What? Gold armor, Steve. Cool.
I was hoping for that.
Or as Enderwoman calls him, Butter Steve.
Yeah. Skye's Minecraft calls it Butter.
We got lucky. It's some cool ones, huh? Oh, Declan, where's your little Mexican mask?
I've had to take it off.
You're moving that for some reason?
Yeah, because my finger can't really stand up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I want them to stand up.
But versus.
Let's see what Ian got. Versus.
I think I got the creeper. Yep, I got the creeper.
You got a creeper?
I got a creeper.
Oh,
yep,
cool.
I got a creeper.
Hey, dude.
Don't play with them. All right, let's see what Declan got.
Please be the cat or the
dyed you like the dyed sheep.
Or the eye golem.
Or actually the horse.
Or anything, right? I think they're all pretty cool.
Please
keep
be a horse or cat.
Let's keep our fingers crossed, guys, for Zombie Villager.
Zombie Villager, you guys want two different things.
Wait a minute.
Oh, Audrey, wait, nope, don't worry about Audrey. Don't worry about it. You're going to miss what he got. Don't worry about
Steve.
It. We can rewind. You got another, what, plain Steve?
Yeah.
Cool.
With an iron pickaxe or stone pickaxe. I can't really tell.
Very neat. Four different ones. Now, when we were at Walmart, my mom and I were looking at them. We couldn't tell. We were trying to look for codes online. Didn't have any luck.
Hey, Steve.
And,
hey, Steve.
But we did check. The bottom of the boxes each have some little codes that you can kind of see there. So basically, I just decided, let's look for four different ones. We found four different ones. And we were hoping, actually, I was looking for Enderman and Golden Armor Steve. Because I had a feeling those would be some cool ones to get. But, so we got lucky. We got them anyways.
Yeah.
So let's line them all up, boys, so everyone can see what you got. Okay, we got them all lined up now. Took a little struggle. Okay?
Yeah.
All right. So we have, what's that one on this one? Golden Armor Steve?
There's a cool sword. Steve, Creeper, and Enderman.
Oh, very cool.
And did you know... Gold armor is the worst kind of armor ever.
Why is it the worst?
Because it's not even durable. It's like wood. Diamond is the most durable.
All right. So we'll maybe someday they'll make Diamond Steve. All right, guys. Do you like these?
Yeah. Bye-bye.
No, wait. I want to talk to you about what they're going to make for the Series 2.
Okay. Another. What do you think this is, Series 2 will be?
Well, I've been thinking they might add the Herobrine.
And Ghast.
Ghast and Withers and Wither Skeletons. I think they're all going to be in the Nether series, because this is Grass series.
That's a very good idea. So we'll have to go back when they make another series, and we'll see if your predictions are correct.
And remember, we're always fighting!
Yeah, you too. Bye!
Bye!